Hello friends, my name is Malay Karishma and my topic is CRC and Hemming. CRC is one type of error detection method. Now we can see the one example of CRC.
Here given one data 1001 and divider is 1011. Now data and divider. Here divider is longer than data, so we can put 3 zero in data. Now we can divide 1011 1011. Now we can x1 1100 1011 1110. Now 0 0 1 0 0, here 0 1 0 1 1 0 0 1 1 0, now 0, 0, 0, 0. Here it is CRC or redundant bit. Now we can check receiver side. Here divider is as well as 1011, and here data plus redundant bit. Now again 0010 1000 0000. Now 0101 1, here 0000. If our value is 00, then our answer is true.
Now discuss about Hemming curve. What is Hemming curve? Hemming curve is a one type of error correction method. Now we can see the example of Hemming curve.
Here given one example, data is like this. Now m plus r plus 1 less than or equal 2 raised to r. It is formula of Hemming curve. Now m is what? Length of the data, 7, plus r plus 1 less than or equal 2 raised to r, 8 plus 1 less than or equal 2 raised to r. Now 8, now we can r equal to 1. Here value we can say the 9 less than equal 2. It is true? No. Now r equal to 2, 10 equal to less than or equal 4. It is true? No. 3, 11 less than or equal 8. It is true? No. Now r equal to 4, 12 is less than or equal 16. So we can say yes. Now what? Data length is 7 and r equal to 4. 7 plus 4 equal to 11. So here on table 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 or 11. Now we cannot put the value in 1 2 4 8. Now 1 0 1 1 0 1 0. Now R1. For the R1 we can check in hexadecimal table. We cannot use 1, 2, 4, 8 or 16, 4 to 16. Now R will be one value is 3, 5, 7, 9 and 11. What is value of in this table? 3 is 1, 5 is 0, 7 is 1, 9 is 0, 11 is 0. So here 1 is even, so our answer is 0. For the R2, we can check in this row. Here 3, 6, 7, 10, 11. 6, 7, 10 and 11. Now check in this. 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. Here 4, 1, so 0. R3 in this row. What? 4 means not 5, 6, 7, and 5, 6, 7. 0, 1, 1. It is also even, so 0. Now R4. Here check. 9, 10, 11. 9, 10, and 11. 9 is 0. 10, 1, 0. Here is odd, so 1. So answer is 0, 0, 0, 1.
That's all. Thank you.